So I'm gonna go explore this cave, and I'm gonna try to find a lot more coal, because that is definitely what I need. Coal! Sweet. So someone must be giving me this coal if I just requested it, and then boom, right there. So I'm extremely happy about that. So I need some coal to make some glass. Because glass, putting windows in always makes your house look a lot nicer. God, that zombie's pissing me off. 22 coal from that. Nice. And looks like I got five iron. That's nice. How much foam are down there? Looks like two. I just want to make a safe way up. I'm starting to think that there is a dungeon over here. Because I always hear, hear that creepy music. Okay, so I found this coal right here, which makes me a happy panda. God, coal takes too long to mine with a stone pick. Oh, I'm almost down to my last pick. Wait, no, I'm down to my last pick. I need to make a couple picks. I'm gonna mine some of the stone while I'm at it. That should be enough. Just so you guys can see. And there we go. Oh god, I looked up at my FPS where if you record for f with like fraps, it shows your FPS in the corner. I looked up there and I thought I saw yellow, which means I'm not recording, and I was like, oh shit. But then I made a double take, so then I looked up there the second time and it was recording, so yeah. There's some caves underneath me, but I don't really care about that. How do I get up? Or how do I get down? Or up. There we go. Just gonna cover that up. And there we go. Nice. Got coal, just what I was looking for. How much sand do I have? 64 sand, which takes 8 pieces of coal. And there we go. Put the coal in there too. Hey, I had coal in there. Nice. My axe is almost gone, so I need to make another axe, along with a couple pickaxes. Right, this iron ore can go in there for now. There we go. Oops, drop that. Let's go get more wood. Let's go finish up that tree right there. Oh, sun's going down. Like I said, I am only using the fly mod for getting these trees. Just in case if people didn't get that, or they skipped ahead a video or two. If you guys know I'm recording this all in one session, I usually go about half an hour each session. So that gives me about 3 episodes. So that's how I'm able to upload like 3 episodes a day. Oh, that's right. Sound. And there we go. That's it for that. And I just want to let you guys know that I am going to go... Well, I'm going to be going on vacation for the next week. So, starting, like, I believe Friday, you will not see any videos for about a week. I'm going up north to a nice cabin or trailer. Mobile home, something. We're going to be going camping. Campfire, whatnot. Take a ride on our four-wheelers. Ooh, piggy. I love four-wheeling. And that's why I like Minecraft. Minecraft kind of reminds me of going up north for vacation. That's what it always reminded me of, and those were some of the best moments of my life were up there, so... Yeah. That's why I kind of play this game a lot. Because I love up north in the northern woods. In Wisconsin, the northern part of the state is probably the best part of the whole state. And if you guys are ever in Wisconsin and you need a nice place to go, go up north about past Green Bay to a town called Crivitz. That's where I usually go, and it's amazing. I love that spot so much. So if you guys are in Wisconsin, go up north, Athelstein or Crivitz. That's probably the best spot. And also Upper Michigan's pretty good. You know, if you look at the Wisconsin map, you see that little tumor hanging off of Wisconsin? Yeah, that is Upper Michigan, and this is a good place to go camping. A lot of people go camping, it's nice. And, okay. Gonna put windows around my doors. And I already thought about this during, like, the music. I'm thinking about making this the upper part of my house. Having, like, the entrance come down here into, like, my porch. Kind of like that. How would that look? There's only one way to find out. Oh, that's right, I need to download the equivalent exchange mod. There you go. That is good. I kind of like that. Probably outline this in. Hold on, wait, let me try this. Outline it in this. In actual logs. Oh, my cat completely freaked out. She was underneath my bed and something must have scared her or something. Or got caught on something. My cats are pain in the asses.